Yeah. They're shutting my electricity off. August 26th. How you doing? It's Harvin?
Yes, I'm calling.
This is BK.
He's not available at the moment. Can you hear me?
Shocking. I'm BK, B-E-K-A-Y, the future of hip hop is now, baby. If you ain't heard of me, you ain't got your ear to the ground. Listen up, I'm coming. I'm hip hop, that's my life. You know, people think rap is hip hop, but rap is a form of hip hop, but hip hop is a culture, is a life. It's the way you walk, talk, eat, shit, breathe, you know? Rap is in my blood. I got lyrics, I got pads written down since I was like 12 years old. I have a recording of me rapping into the tape recorder over crazy old KRS-One instrumentals when I was 12 years old.
I'm shorty at a crew, I always know what to do. I beat any trick down and fucks on my crew. Cause I'm just bugging when I kick this sound. With the fat dope lyrics, I make you wanna jump around, I'll take
you. Hip hop's a way of life, so anybody out there who doubts me and thinks that I'm not the truth, I'm the truth, you know? If you got, you don't think I'm the truth, then come see me.
The father born intern bitch on me. Had court cases of raised good lawyers, even though they snitched on me.
I was on BET's 106th and Park battle, I killed it. I was on MTV's first MC battle. They chose like 27 artists out of like, I don't know, 5,000. They picked me. I was on Making the Band, MTV's Making the Band with Puffy. I got a college hit single with Saigon and Inspector Deck called The Raw. It was number one on CMJ. I also went to Vegas for the International Music Festival. I won my category, the whole category, Best Rap Artist, you know? I'm working with The Alchemist right now on my new album, you know? I'm working with some big names. Redman's doing a verse on the album. There's so much, you know, stuff I've done on the underground showcase-wise and won so many of them. So they don't even let me compete in them anymore, you know what I'm saying? So it's like ridiculous. I did the last song ever recorded with old Dirty Bastard. He was my friend, rest in peace, I love you, Dirty, yo. We just started hanging out a lot, and I just started chilling with him, and one day I was like, yo, we wanna do this track, you know? I mentioned it to him, and Sean mentioned it to him, and he was like, yo, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna hook you up. But when the first video shoot he came down to, he took the time out of his day to come down to the shoot, you know, there was a problem when the label fucked up with the video people, so we had to leave. It was like, oh my God, we had everyone there and all these people, and how are we gonna get Dirty to come back? And then he, you know, we already got him to come once, you canceling on this guy, you know what I'm saying? And yo, he called me that night and was like, yo, don't even stress it. I'ma come next time. They don't gotta pay me nothing or anything, you know what I mean? Don't worry about it, I'm coming, I'ma represent for you. And then yo, we scheduled the shit for like a week or two later. I spoke to him like, probably like, I guess it was like a week before, like a week, maybe 7-8 days before the shoot. And I spoke to him, and then like he died like the day after, 2 days after I got the phone call from Jared. I didn't really feel right doing the video without him. The label was kinda like pushing me to do it because they thought they were gonna sell records off his death or whatever, but I didn't think it was the right thing to do, so I just opted out of doing the video. This is good. This is pathetically embarrassing. This is my my old cell phone bill. I only owe $2,800 on this one. I shit you not. Come on. I'm not paying it. Stop sending letters. It's never happening. These guys rap about stuff around them. Oh, I got Bentleys, right. I got ice, you know, whatever. Maybe you do got that. Maybe that's what your life is about. Huh. They're shutting my electricity off. August 26th. Nice. Now I'm gonna rap about what I got. I got my pit bull, roaches, mice, my fucked up car. I think it's so disgusting that it's developing actually growing fungus on it. My fucking tickets, warrants. Preparations are in progress to terminate your gas service. Smoking, drinking, bitches, and white trash girls. sucking dick for angel dust in my neighborhood, because that's what goes on. I don't give a fuck, and that's what I see, and that's what's around me, you know?
Still, music's my heart, brings life, gives me meaning, slice my wrist, hip-hop is what I'm bleeding, so I got no health care, how I stay up, my wisdom tooth starting to rip my whole fucking face up. Face it, I'm hopeless, living in a basement with roaches, I can taste it, I'ma make it, I'm focused.
They're offering me credit cards, but the funny thing is, Capital One is offering my company a credit card, and they're suing me at the same time. What's in your wallet? Nothing's in my fucking wallet, all right, motherfuckers? So they ain't nothing getting, he ain't getting shit from me, all right? And it's all going into what I like to call the never-ending pile of bills. Yo, I've been compared to Eminem a lot, especially at the labels and stuff. And you know, it's like, at first you kind of brush it off because I'm an artist and I know I do my own thing. But it's like, if somebody keeps coming in your face with that after so many times, and I'm working so hard for this, is my life, you know? I'm working and giving my all, you know what I'm saying? And you're gonna tell me that I'm biting somebody or I'm trying to be like someone else? It's just really, after a while, you know, you get really pissed, you get angry. I don't even know, I'm angry at them, I'm angry at M. But I ain't angry at M, but I'm angry anyway, you know what I'm saying? So it's like, he didn't fucking do anything to me specifically, but it's like, just his existence is like fucking my life up, you know, my dream. Just by him being born, by you being born, you've taken away from my dream, you know? It ain't nobody's fault, but it builds up a lot of anger. So there have been times where I might have said, well, fuck Eminem, or, you know, something on a song.
He's like 35, I'm like 25. He got pussies around him while my men's is live. I'm getting started, he's past his prime. His shit don't even rhyme more than half of the time.
But I don't really have a personal problem with that guy, you know what I'm saying? He's one of the illest rappers ever. And I guess being compared to him is kind of like an honor. But at the same time, it's not. I'm looking at D12 website, all Eminem fans, and my pictures are up here. Here's one, here's two. This is what these dudes do. But then some of them talk shit, some of them don't. BK, better than M. Oh, I love these motherfuckers, yo. And this is his website. This is the D12 website. Y'all didn't have shit to say when Ja Rule sounded a little bit like DMX, or when these down south rappers sound a little like each other. Don't compare me to someone because I'm white and we might have this much in common from our backgrounds and shit, you know? It's real frustrating, and it's definitely been something that's held me back from reaching my goal. And I've been told this by record labels, by fucking Relay, by Harvey Pierre, all right? By Andre Neal, by Violator, Bad Boy, by Epic Records, by everybody. And they love me, but they don't fuck with it because Eminem. And there's a comparison. What's the comparison? I'm poor and I'm white?
The game's thinking that we ain't friends, we foes. And you got the power, dog, they won't step on your toes. And I know you deserved it because of your existence. Every day I feel my life is like a funeral service. I guess I just need to know from someone they say is like me if this awful feeling inside is gonna be worth it one day.
Talent is secondary in this business. It's 90% business and 10% talent. So it's really hard, man. It's hard and it hurts. You know what I'm saying? I got a fire burning in the center of my stomach, you know what I'm saying? This is all I want. Don't fucking tell me you want to hear me if you don't. If you don't, then just say, yo, it's a rap, B. We ain't fucking with you. You know? Don't gas me up like, you know, I'm not a little kid, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't need to hear, like, don't sell me dreams, you know? It is what it is. We don't want to fuck with it or we do. Don't not take my calls and shit.
Hi, I'm Jessica speaking.
Jessica, what's going on? It's BK.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good. How you doing, hon?
Good, thank you.
Is Dre around?
Sure is.
He sure isn't, right? Like, I got places I call, I don't want to say who they are, where the secretaries know me already, you know? Not like, oh shit, BK, fucking, you know, and hang up. Oh, hi, BK, what's up? Oh, word. Oh, well, he's not taking calls right now, you know? Well, fuck you, take my call, man. I'm trying to help you out. Give him a little, you know, a little push. Be like, yo, BK, is, you know, you try to get him in the office again.
I can't do that.
Come on, Jessica. Darius.
Yeah.
What's good, man? It's BK, your favorite white boy.
Yeah, your phone is
cut
in and out.
Is it? You hear me?
You
got me? Huh? I said, you got me?
Nah, your phone is cut in and out. Call me
back. All right, I'm gonna hit you right back, all right? Shit. Fuck. I never met a business where, like, you're allowed to lie. Like, people just lie to your fucking face on contract. Fuck. Your party is not answering. You are a dick. Glenn Toby, what's good, yo? It's BK, man. I haven't spoken to you in a minute. Just dropping a message, yo. Doing a lot of stuff right now. Just wanted to fill you in on what I'm doing. Eric, what's good, man? It's your favorite white boy. BKY, give me a holler, man. I wanted to build with you on something. All right, hit me up, man. Peace. Hope all is well. How you doing? It's Harvin?
Yes, I'm calling.
This is BK.
He's not available at the moment. Can I send a message?
Shocking. Yeah, just tell him BK called.
Okay.
All right, thank you. No shot in hell. He won't call me back. This business sucks. There's no real rules. At least in the drug business, it's like, there's like some kind of honor. You fuck somebody over, you're fucked, you know?
All right,
let's move forward, man, you know? Something, come on. Do the right thing,
I'm
please.
With you,
all right, homie.
I'm with you.
All right, hit me up.
All right,
peace. Fuck out of here. You know what I'm saying? I should just say, fuck you. But what am I gonna say? He say he knows he's fucked up, he's wrong. He owes me the money. He fucked me. I made a record for them. I did my half. They breached their agreement. He's not, and he'll come through with shit. They fucked everything up, man. I shot a video called Summer last summer when we first signed with them, and they never did shit with it. And they tried to release it in October. It's fucking October, bro. Nobody's playing something video called Summer on the beach.
Season's hot enough to have you passing out. It's summertime, class is out, girls got their asses out. I limp through the beach, staring at a chick. The sun glaring off her hips, ice flaring off her wrists. With tears in her eyes, she looks sad, so I stepped up like, they call me BK, honey, let me help you keep your head up. After 30 seconds, a sense was nods and yeses. Shorty was breathless, and I dipped with a necklace.
I guess you could say I got my own style, I'm myself, you know? It's like, you don't see that many white, Jewish, poor, living shit, you know, MCs from, I guess, a decent, halfway decent family, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, I guess I got my own style. I'm not wearing, you know, I don't even got a watch on. I ain't got no earrings. I don't got nothing. I'm just like an obnoxious prick. Like, that's what I'm doing me. I'm like a real dickhead sometimes, but I'm just fucking around. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just kidding with you. But I'm not. To me, hip-hop is... you know, just telling your story and doing it your way, being original, you know, and that's what it's about. That's what it's about to me, at least, you know. When it comes down to it, I like to kill you with ill lines that make you think, like, oh shit, what did he just say? Like, let me rewind that one. He said what, you know? My ideal album is every song gets rewound right after you finish, you know what I mean? Like, no fast forwards, but I'm gonna rewind that because he said some crazy shit. I gotta hear that wrong. I didn't totally get it. And you catch something new every time you listen, you know? Like, better for a metaphor.
Immediate listens, so I got very little patience, like pediatricians. I'll cheat love, burn Cupid. I know smart chicks who give me brains till they turn stupid. Here now, the waiting's diminished. I ain't stopping till I got a celly with a PlayStation in it. The first rapper with a Hanukkah song, and show up at the MTV Awards with a platinum yarmulke on.
You know, my tight friends are still my tight friends from when I was a young kid, and we like to wild out, man. When it comes weekend time, yo, we go buck. Fucking buck crazy. We get hammered, you know, whatever. We go out drinking, we like to have a good time, you know, get some ladies together with the guys, have a good time, get bent, you know. Usually make it back to the house anytime between 4:30 and 2 in the afternoon the next day, depending on if you sleep in the house or if you don't. And sometimes I come home and it's just people dead all over the fucking house and it looks like a disaster, but I love it. Dude, we just get bent and just wild out, man.
Welcome to my fucking world. You ain't seen shit. This ain't the real world. This is the fucking real world.
Yo, for me to blow up, I think it's gonna take somebody with a pair of balls who's willing to say, I'm not really worried about what the rest of the game is thinking or saying about me, and I'm going out on a limb. And for lack of better example, yo, there was a guy named Dr. Dre who signed a white rapper named Eminem when everybody shit on him when he was one of the most talented kids in the world. And it was a big risk, and they took a risk, and look what happened. Look what happened. Somebody pull your balls up and do something.
Yeah, this is BK. Get the fuck out of here. Tomorrow? I'll be there, man. Peace.
It's in me, it's inside me, it's what I am, man. It's my life, you know, and that's it. This is what I gotta do, and I'm gonna fucking make it, y'all. I don't give a fuck, you know? Straight up.